Alison Lawn, convicted in 1994 for the murder of Lizzie Kilmuir, was released this morning.
That guy is like a time bomb waiting to go off.
We've always thought that Thomas was innocent.
But I had my doubts.
The daughter of the policeman that put you in prison has been found dead.
There's someone in my room.
Tosh.
This is personal for you.
This is Shetland, so it's always personal.